Sri K.K. Rageshji, your party time is over, but you speak for 2 minutes.
Thank you, sir. Sir, it is ridiculous that the members from treasury benches are making the repeated rhetorical statements on economy when the economy is facing a serious crisis. Still, responsible persons are making repeated statements that the economy is going to achieve the target of $5 trillion in 2025. Sir, as already explained here, our GDP has already declined into 5%, and all projections are saying that it is going to be further declined, and it will reach less than 5%. So what is the impact of the economic crisis? Unemployment in our country has reached all-time high, and last year alone 1 crore job has lost due to the economic crisis. And what is the promise that you made, sir? 2 crore job in a year, but we are witnessing every year 1 crore job is losing in our country, and the wages of the workers are drastically getting fallen. And we are witnessing the agrarian crisis, continuing agrarian crisis. You have promised doubling the farmers' income, but unfortunately farmers' income did not get doubled, but at the same time suicide of the farmers got doubled, and our banks are in deep crisis. And sir, what is the remedy that they are putting forward? They are providing further concessions to the corporate with a tune of 1.45 lakh crores. Sir, crisis is at the demand side. So I am demanding the government to improve the purchasing power of the people rather than the selling out of our PSUs. BPCL is decided to be sold out, Shipping Corporation of India, Container Corporation of India, Air India, Airport Authority of India. 28 PSUs are listed for selling out. Sir, they are going to sell out the sovereignty of our country also if this is going to happen. This is going to repeat. So I am demanding the government. I am demanding the government to address the real issue. Crisis is at the demand side. So intervene and increase the purchasing power of the people to resolve the real issue. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Rageshji.